Matilda, welcome back.
Welcome back, darling.
What a good girl.
She got the call up late yesterday for a late cancellation, and her mum and dad told her that she was coming to the farm, so she ran outside and sat at the front gate for the rest of the afternoon. Hey, you excited, darling?
Oh, yeah. You're excited.
Yeah.
Righto, guys. Today we're going to talk about Nala. Settle down. Good girl. And she is on high alert. She is. Go. Look. I knew that was going to be short lived. She's not a dog to sit still at all. There's dogs that go all day at the farm. You know, you've got the really full on breeds that are just obsessed, want to go. Then you've got Nala, who's one step above. She just won't even let her eyes focus on one thing for more than a couple of seconds. She is just really, really keen to be involved in whatever is going on. Some of her favourite things, well, I think her personal favourite thing is her treading water in the pool. It's hilarious. And she stands up underwater. She's got her back legs on the ground, stands up and just stands there like a human waiting for it to go. But she's really not that interested in actually getting the ball or the frisbee or whatever it is that I'm throwing. She just likes the anticipation. You watch when there's, like, for example, this ball. If I pick this up, she's just super focused. That's her favourite part, is the anticipation of the throw. Look at her, she doesn't care. She doesn't care, she's just like, yep, hi guys. She's got no interest in actually getting the ball. She likes the anticipation and just likes that build up. And then as soon as you throw it, she'll take off and go for a couple of runs. And if she does get it, she'll bite it and then she'll drop it out of her mouth within half a second. And then Nala's also one of these dogs that is like this all day. No matter how long we're in the park or out on a run, she's like this all day. When you get to the house, she turns into a couch potato. Stretches right out across the couch, full stretch of her legs. She will take up three human spaces on that couch, no trouble at all. And so usually you got to find your spot early when Nala's sleeping over. But she's super affectionate as well, loves a good pat, loves to relax at the end of the day and just get love from you. Does not want love during the day. Love has no place during the day. It's work, let's go. But, you know, before she falls asleep, there is that moment there where she'll say, okay, yeah, give me some pats. So Nala is a Kelpie cross Ridgeback. However, we think that she's actually a Kelpie cross fish because she will not get out of that pool. As soon as you open the gates into that pool, she just is deep in the water and just, that's it. Until you call her out, she is in the water the whole time. Other dogs will jump in, swim around, get out, do stuff. Nala is swimming the whole time, which it's a bit of a funny story, but Nala's mum has told us that they've got a pool, but she won't get in. She has never been in their pool at home, so it's a bit of a mystery to me, and I may have to stop in there one day just to check it out, what's going on, and try and teach Nala that all pools are fun.
Crossing by